Hello and welcome back everyone. Today is Halloween and I thought it could be interesting to look back at the history and origins behind such a widely known and popular celebration. So obviously we'll talk about the origins of Halloween, but also how it evolved in history up until today. Halloween has its origins deeply rooted in ancient Celtic traditions. At the time in the British Isles, the Celts celebrated the festival of Samhain on the 1st of November of each year. That day marked not only the end of the year, but also the end of the summer season and the beginning of the harvest season, as well as the cold and harsh winter. It was a time of the year that was often associated with death, and the Celts believed that the night before the new year, that is to say on the night of October 31st, the border between the world of the living and that of the dead became blurred and uncertain. It was believed that it was at that moment that the ghosts and spirits of the dead came to haunt the mortal world. After all the harvest work was done, the druids built huge bonfires where the people gathered around to burn crops and offer animals as sacrifices to the Celtic gods, and all that was done to commemorate this annual event. By doing that, they hoped that the winter wouldn't be too long nor too cold, and that the food reserves would last at least until spring. Samhain was a mandatory celebration that lasted 3 days and 3 nights, and it was usually frowned upon to not participate. They believed that those who didn't participate in these events were going to be punished by the gods. However, those who did participate usually enjoyed it. They wore costumes often made of animal heads and skins, and also offered treats in an attempt to appease the spirits. In general, these times were joyful. Large gatherings took place where the people feasted, drank alcohol, danced, sang, and had various other contests. It was a time of the year where people believed certain monsters originating from Celtic folklore appeared and hunted the living. There was, for example, the dullahan, the headless horseman which we already saw in a previous video, but there were others like the shape-shifting puka or the sluag, which were the spirits of the undead who were refused in both hell and heaven and that came back to haunt the living. Around the 9th century, Christianity had already spread in the British Isles, and the missionaries understood that the best way to convert the people there was to take the original Samhain celebrations and reframe it as a Christian celebration. It turns out that November 1st is Christian Feast of All Saints, and the next day is All Souls Day, and thus, the 31st of October became known as All Hallows Eve, and over time it became Halloween. And that's how the ancient practice of Samhain that the Celts celebrated such a long time ago is still present today in its own unique form. It goes without saying that today Halloween is one of the most popular celebrations in the world, and its impact on our pop culture and economy is there to stay. We just need to take a look at all the horror movies that have been made in the past few years to realize how much the people nowadays are passionate about not only the horror genre, but also about the concept of Halloween itself. And that's all for today's subject. Hopefully you enjoyed this short video. I know it's different from what I usually do, but I really wanted to take a few minutes to quickly talk about the origins of Halloween. As usual, if you enjoy the content, make sure to leave a comment below and subscribe to the channel, and I wish you all happy Halloween.